What's up guys, I'm doing here back in my video, sorry my name will be flagged, and today we'll be doing the main missions. I reached chapter 13, so I was 70 doing each mission, so we're over of course. Let's go. So I'll be doing this a lot now. I got hooked on it. I got hooked on Sora, so. But even though I got hooked on it, I still have more stuff to make. Everybody's made. And I have been slacking on my videos for a while. Alright, thanks. So, I'll be doing stuff a lot more than I used to. And the movie's coming up, so I'll also be watching a movie, but not outside my house. Go on Kiss Anime if you guys want to see it come out, I guess. Because Kiss Anime has it coming out on their site. So, thumbs up. Cinematic cutscene, I guess. I'm skipping all of it because I want to finish the whole Sora arc, and then I'll go on to whatever I'm supposed to do. Oh. Level 7 got a Blue Mag Rampage. Next, I want to play what? Mag Rampage Expedition. Yep. 10 seconds, that's enough for sure. Like ever since I got this new skill, it's been really easy. Ever since I got this new Kirito with the sword and stuff. It's a piece of cake now. Very cool. Got it there, yeah. Alright, let's skip. The only question materials. I'll be doing a PC, I hope, also. Which means I'll be recording my computer or a laptop. This is one thing I'm going to do, but I'm not sure if I'm going to continue it, so. Done. So I'm taking a lot of hits though. I'm like half health already. I'm not really supposed to be half health. A bunch of crystals. Level 69. High potion? Nice. Next quest. Alright, okay, now next got cinematic. Oh wait, no, only the cinematic can make you a quest one time. prank. They're doing that a lot now. But in the beginning, it was just like cutscene. Now it's just like. It's just like. How much of a difference? It's like, oh, cutscene, and then you do a mission. My previous view was just cutscene. Got him. 40 seconds is not good. Well then again, they're above my level, like 2 levels or more above me. So that's good for my level. Crystals and shards. Right, so we're on to the next one. We're in around for 6 minutes now, okay. There's a good time to use it. Level 3. Oh yeah, okay. One thing is, even though Kirito is like the main character and stuff, I don't really like how his MP gets wasted as soon as you like just like when you're attacking and really using his skills, his MP goes down a lot. It's like you need his skills also. Like once you get them, it costs a lot of MP. But some people don't really like to have like your MP go down, but it's like you can't really do anything. But you can't really do anything with the MP, and look, my health is at yellow. And I didn't even know that, because I'm not paying attention to it. I'm just trying to come back, trying to kill everything off. I probably reached like the level 80s. No wonder why I'm dying. Darkest robe. Heh, I got it on the first try. Okay, one thing I absolutely want to get is the dual-handed Kirito, but, you know, I how to say it, I'm not good at doing combos or blocking enemies. I'm just good at being a noob. Which is just, well, I'm not like a noob. I'm just, yeah. See, how put it? I'm there, but I'm not like those pros who block and then use combos, who do everything in hard mode. Because right now I'm not a hard mode, but if I get, I'll probably beat this, which up to level 80, so I'll do everything on hard mode. What the hell? No. Yeah, I got him. I didn't know he was so easy to beat, but he did, like, a little bit of damage. Like, literally, he only did a little bit of damage. Oh god, and I realized something. This is just like the anime. Well, of course it's just like the anime. But what I mean is just like the anime is that I have to fight this guy, Kayaba. Kayaba, whatever his name was. I have to fight him. Oh my god, I got a ring wand. I don't want a ring wand. I have to fight Kayaba. This move is so hard though. End of the world. Damn. Let me just collect my gifts. So this is like completing. Completing 13 and 14. Sort of aligned. Completing chapter 13 and 14. It'll be a sort of online memory defect. Completing 13 and chapters 13 and 14. Okay, this is gonna be really hard. His name is Kayaba. I have these because I was trying to level up some of them. Let's go. Let's go get killed. Like 150 times, yeah. I have diamonds. I will not lose. I will regain my health. But hell no. Please take it off. Like it. Damn! 7 seconds, like a boss. That move still have a part of the acceleration thing. Too OP. Oh, I have to fight him again. Could be like you fight him and then when you're about to die. Wait, no. Okay, the game's been cleared and stuff. I might watch it over back for you guys. Watch it back over for you guys. You guys know at the end it's like the game has been cleared. He cleared the game because he destroyed Kayla or Heathcliff. And one important thing was Asuna ended up dying like in the middle when you were trying to battle. When you were battling, Asuna ended up, you know, saving you. And but she's still alive. She's just unconscious. Let's just leave life. And this is the return of a hero, Kirito. Since I beat Heathcliff 2 months since I beat the Dead Game, right? When I woke up, I talked to someone from the Ministry of Internal Affairs, right? I told them everything I knew about SAO, and in exchange, they told me where Asuna was. I found that she was nearby in Saitama. In Saitama? Saitama? Is that correct? Yeah. My family admitted her to Tokorozawa General Hospital. I also found out that beside her, there's about 300 other players who haven't woken up yet. Akahiko Kayaba. Kayaba's still missing, and we all think he's keeping them in comas as part of his plan. SAO isn't over. Not by a long shot. January 19th, 2025. Physical therapy is helping me get my strength back. I can even spar with my sister Suguha. I don't know. I went to visit the Arsenal store of Onaman Sugo Nobayuki, waiting for me. This one. Too much talking. This is why I decided to skip everything. Quest. Completing Sword Art. Completing chapters 13 and 14. Complete chapter 13, 14, 15, 16? 16. I'm only 17, it might restart. We don't know. Yeah, that is when you got in the game. I know this is our important part, but like, come on. How? How am I supposed to read all of this when I only make 20 to 25 minute videos? I'm level 75, my god. I might need help for this. Oh my god, I hate this. Warning, Solomon is either lamps, okay. No sense, no bird screen. Oh, I was gonna say it still has one more, and then he's just like right there, so. Acceleration, that's for the stream. And then there's something acceleration. Something acceleration. I don't know. I haven't really read it. I just knew that was the move. Yay. Middle. Okay, don't use middle ever again. Complete chapter, what, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17. Whoops, 17 is a lot more. Well, I'll end the video here. So, 17 could be a different part. And then, GGO. Goddamn, GGO would be very hard, because it's guns. And anyways, since this is like just 3 machines, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.